Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today we're fixing the problem no audio capture in OBS Studio. The first thing you want to check is if OBS is actually picking your audio device, head over to settings, audio. From here, make sure that these are correctly set to the device you are using. For example, I'm using a HyperX quadcast, so I'm going to choose it, not that one. Okay, if that doesn't work, go to the next solution. The next solution is to ensure that your audio device are not being used by another application exclusively. On Windows Search, open your control panel and click on Sound and go to Recording. Click on your device. For me, it is HyperX Quadcast. I'm click on that. And then go to Advanced and then uncheck allow application to take exclusive control of this device, and then I'm going to hit apply and then okay. Next step, you have to make sure that your audio mixer is not muted. Check if this works. So there you have it. Drop a comment below if you have any questions or solutions. Thank you for watching.